You get like at least six, I think.
One of the most surprising things to me after working in the wild for almost 30 years is that the individuals are so distinct. You know, we tend to think of a dolphin as a dolphin as a dolphin, and they're not.